Stop what you're doing right now. It finally happened. What is it, you may be asking? What finally happened? Well, I'm going to tell you. The official Brock Page Productions YouTube channel received its first dislike. We're finally a legitimate channel. Anyway, Monday Night Football is 7-5 Baltimore at 10-2 New England at Gillette Stadium. The Patriots sit atop the AFC East while the Ravens sit in first place in the AFC North. Monday night's game in Foxborough could be a cold, wet, and dreary one. The weather nerds are saying there's a 60% chance of rain while only 38 degrees by kickoff. That said, the Ravens lead the entire NFL in total defense, while the Patriots, well, they're just the Patriots. When it comes to gambling, the Pats opened up as the 8-point favorites, but now currently sit at -7 as of Wednesday, December 7th. Morning, to be exact. In addition, the Patriots were laying 315 on the money line out of the gates and now sit at -330. After opening up at 44.5 total points, the over-under line has jumped up a full point to 45.5. Now, I made my pick for this game earlier in the week, but if you didn't watch it, then you will have to sit through all of my crazy stats and numbers before you get to the meat and potatoes. So let's go ahead and start with the Ravens. They're really bad at covering the spread. That's being brutally honest. They've covered once out of 5 games on the road. They've covered once out of 4 games as the underdog. They've covered no times as the road underdog. If you've been betting Baltimore all year long, you do not need me to remind you that they've cost you some serious dough. And speaking of dough, my man Tom Brady has a ton of it. And he's led his Patriots to an impressive 9-3 overall record against the spread so far this year. In addition to that number, the Pats have covered 4 out of 6 games at home this year, covered 8 out of 11 games as the favorite, and covered 4 out of 6 games as the home favorite. Let's take a look at one more quirky stat that I have for you. New England's 4-1, 80%. Covered 4 out of their last 5 when the line's 43.5 to 46.5 total points. I mean, it's kind of a pointless stat, but I mean, it makes me feel a whole lot better with my pick. And speaking of pick, I picked the New England Patriots to win on the spread this past Monday, which sat at -7 points. The money line was yet to be determined at the time of my pick, but I said New England would win outright, so I guess I'm laying 330 on them as well. And finally, I will quote myself in saying, I can and I will pick the under bet of 46 total points. Here's why I'm going to take that pick. One, I was fortunate enough to make that pick when it was as high as 46 total points because it did open up at 44.5, jumped to 46, and now has settled at 45.5 with still 6 more days of potential betting action on it. Anyway, 5 out of Baltimore's last 6 games have hit their proverbial under, while New England games are on a current 3-game under streak, if that even exists. In addition, both teams are averaging a fraction over 41.5 total combined points in their last 4 games, respectively. Numbers, math, stats, wet ball, cold skies, AFC grudge match. Put them all together, slap a little Pythagorean theorem on it, and it's all over but the shouting. In sum, New England laying 7 points, New England laying 330 on the money line, and I'm picking the under 46 total points. Well, folks, that is going to do it for me. Remember, I'm an entertainer, not an expert. Please feel free to like my Facebook page and subscribe to my YouTube channel, both at Brock Page Productions. I wholeheartedly thank you for watching this show. I wish you the best of luck in your future picks, and have yourself a contagiously positive day.